shows in ESP32. Voltage transformer, 5 volt AC model, 2 line LCD display with I2C model, ESP32, MQ435 sensor, it's a micro oxide, benzene, smoke in the air, buzzer. First I switch on the DC. First initially ESP32 to connect internet here black. So ESP32 to configure Wi-Fi configuration. We compare Wi-Fi through mobile.
First ESP connected to the internet for Wi-Fi configuration. I am using mobile. Go to Wi-Fi setting. Here, select connection Wi-Fi. Here showing list of Wi-Fi. Here hair quality for the in this project. Select hair quality. Go to setting auto connect. Hair quality connected without internet now. Now go to web page. Open browser. Here enter dummy address 192.168.4.1. Here web page opened. Here configure Wi-Fi. Select configure Wi-Fi. Refresh page. Here showing available Wi-Fi network. Here home network for me. I select home network. Here enter SSID password for home network. You select your available network and SSID password for yours. Same. Now ESP connected Wi-Fi.
After Wi-Fi configuration, restart the system. Restart the server. Please note Wi-Fi address. 192.168.0.112. This page for email alert for setting threshold PPM. Now display PPM 121 is good for health. Up to 400 good for health. Above 400 not for good. 750 ppm take care, and about 1200 harmful to health. Now checking. First, I apply gas from lighter. We already said above 400 value buzzer integration. So I am using gas. Zip file. Second delay for every DD for stabling the value. Now checking the smoke. Now smoke detector 234. Now 400. Now it is perfect. Now see the email alert from the server page.
Open web server address displayed in the LCD. For this 192.168.0.114 page. Here a page opened air quality using MQ135. Here last reading value. Here ESP email notification setting. Here email address, you can change your email address. For alert, sending alert email address here. Here enable disable notification for email for tick mark. Here gas threshold level 600, 700. Here set already 700. Now you can change here to 400. If above 400, it will get alert. Then you submit. Now we'll check. I'm sending gas releasing, smoke releasing to the gas sensor. It's reached above 400. Now we get email alert. Gas threshold above 400. Email subject ESP32 air quality exceeded limit. Thank you.